Hi, everybody. This is Barry Sonnenfeld. I'm going to talk you through Men in Black. First thing you should see is that this woman looks a lot like Annette Bening. The entire opening sequence that you're going to see was shot and directed by a guy named Alan Munro.